up with a partner. So you want to sit on the ground and get into your standard sit-up position. You want to have a partner who's above your head. You want to have the weight that it's high enough that you have to sit the whole way up. So here's a good starting position that your arms are fully extended. So from there you sit back down, take the plate, push back up. So it's alternating plate between width of sit-up or whatever. So it's just 10 with the plate and 10 without the plate, 20 sit-ups in total.